Greetings for the Olex, welcome back to Mirror's Edge. So, in the last level, Faith just found out what Project Icarus is. And to give you a rundown, her sister Kate got framed for a murder that she did not commit. And in her investigations, she figured out what Project Icarus is. And it turns out to be a database. Something to do with the database of, all the runners in the city. And somehow, they have essentially been training the police forces in running as well, so that they can essentially apprehend all of these runners. Why? I've got no idea. I mean, I don't know what they have against running. But, yeah. That's essentially the point which we've reached in the story thus far. Now, in the last level where Faith learned all this, she also noticed in the surveillance camera that Poop's killer is also showing his face on the dock, on the harbor, on a boat. So that's where Faith is headed next, and let's see if she manages to apprehend him or something. At any rate, that's where we're picking the game off, so let us go ahead and start.
Just charging in there recklessly, kiddo.
That's Pope's killer, Merc.
Yeah, well, there might be more heat out there. It's too risky to try to get to the boat by foot. You'll be spotted for sure. There must be some way to slip in undercover.
That was a very short...
Hold up! I need to get this on the boat! Processing some paperwork. You'll be allowed through shortly.
Yeah, that was like a very pointless cutscene there, is what I want to say.
Sounds like it's time for a little stowaway action, Faith. Quick, before it goes.
So, how much time do I have there? Okay, I suppose the only way forward is through here. Literally take a leap of faith down there? Yeah, I don't think so. Oh, I see. I've been the dumbass, is what I've realized. Glad to see that you've still got that string in your step, Faith. Yep, no idea where I put that, but alright. That's one way to get down, I suppose. Should have rolled there. I honestly thought I could have, like, caught onto that pole there, but I guess not. So it looks like we're doing this then. Now, in the cutscenes, like in the loading screens, they show us how we can like disarm a policeman by running behind them. But that I've tried that, it isn't really possible. So that's definitely not where we're headed. I think, yeah, that's where we're headed. Right into the lion's den. Oh, stowaway. In here. Okay, that makes sense.
What the hell is in this boat anyway?
No idea. Could be munitions, I guess. Might be to do with this Project Icarus. Look, head straight for the deck if that's where you saw this guy. Once you found your killer, get some answers and get out fast. Lots of blue traffic in the area, so get ready for a fight.
Oh no. My last experience with fighting has not been good, so to speak. To say the least, essentially. So I'm not terribly confident about this one. It's like killing the whole vibe of the game for me. If it's running, it's good. But the combat in this game sucks. It doesn't work the way it's supposed to half the time. Like half your hits don't register if the enemy is already attacking. They've got like armor on for their moves. Checkpoint at least.
Delivery complete. Locking this level down.
Let's stay in here. Let them lock the level down before we decide to get out. Holy shit, I can actually come into something through that. Okay. Let's do this. At least there's like tons of cover available here. I would really prefer you to not have any backup there. I don't know why you have a machine gun there, but alright. You're there with a machine gun. You've got a shotgun, seriously, of all things. A shotgun? Why? That guy's finally dead. Give me a machine gun. I see where to go, but I'm just carrying this for safety. A lady needs to stay safe, you know? She can't go around getting shot at by armed, masked men all the time. What do you mean engaging suspect, bitch? Oh, okay. That's not where I was supposed to go, alright? I see the other cops there. And I'm still wondering whether or not I should take them out. I probably should have taken them out. Alright, so the rules of this game. Run up behind him. And disarm him. Where are the rest of you? Yeah, yeah, I know. They've got like that. Good thing that your machine gun can't shoot the shit at these ranges. Now I'll actually go ahead and get closer to that guy before I try and engage him. This should be a good range. Good, good, good. I'll carry his machine gun and take it there. And I'll just leave it there. Oh yeah, all the way over there. In case I have to come down. Come on, move it, Faith. Don't tell me you're so fat that you get stuck in crevices that have got nothing to do with you. Alright, climbing up. There is no semblance of stealth in this game. Even though it might seem otherwise, there is no stealth in this game. So don't even try to be stealthy. There should be a stash somewhere nearby, but I'm not gonna stick around and find out where it is. I no longer feel bad about hunting those idiots down, because I know that they're practically hunting us down as well. So yeah, so where am I headed now? Seriously? That's strange. I mean, if an enemy is stunned, I should be able to disarm him easily. It should not be like having to... pick up his gun and get ready to fight, essentially. That is, I assume, what is not a shotgun. Are you dead yet? You're dead now. Alright, so where am I headed next? I'm carrying it. Oh, okay. Pretty sure I'll have to drop this for that. Or not. That's good.
You need to find a way off those card decks, babe.
I'm on it. Okay, way to now. That way? Alright. If you insist. Good thing that we can actually carry the gun in, yeah. Pretty sure I'm gonna have to drop it soon anyhow. Like in this instance. Alright, let's keep it here. Hopefully I don't have to turn that on. No, I do not. Good. So where are we headed then? Up there? I guess seems to be the only way forward. Pretty strange what they're making us do here. But, oh well, I'm not gonna complain. Can I get up now? Apparently not. Okay, I see. I think I do believe at this point I do have my legs as well, so yeah. I'm not just dangling off the sledge by my grippers. Alright. Did I just morph into that? Yes, I did. Okay, so that's where we're headed. Up next. Let's go! Whew, barely made it. I wonder if I should mix all those noises. Well, good thing we didn't actually have to roll.
Drake says he's got a runner in your area. Says they reported a lot of activity on that boat. But he seems what he thinks is your guy on the top deck.
We can't go there, so... I see. Stay away, I see. I thought that was like high voltage or something. Okay, so where are we headed now? Definitely not there. I think I see another ledge that we can grab onto. Most likely, don't take my word for it. Most likely we can grab onto this. That seems a little too high though. So where am I going then? Over there? Could be. Could be. I see an AC duct. Perhaps that's where we're headed. But then now this is turned red, indicating that maybe that is not where we're going. But this is also turned red now. Oh, surprising we could made it. Like, I'm surprised we could make it up there. But now what? Alright, let's try getting up to this AC duct here. Shh. Holy shit, we made it. I did not think it was possible, but here we are. Now what? There? Okay. If you say so, boss. Glad to make it up top. We could go up there, but I doubt there's anything up there for us. Alright, we need to get up there. How do we do that? Is there any ledge that I can grab onto? I mean, if I could reach there, I could just reach there itself, so... Yeah, I don't think there is anything that I can do at this point here. Excuse me a second. Maybe I've come too far ahead. We have to get there, that is for certain. Perhaps. Mayhaps. No, we're just sliding right off it. Not the way to go. Definitely not the way to go. Question is then, what is the way to go then? How do we get up there? We definitely can't get through there, so it's sort of a moot point trying, but... Let's try, nonetheless. Yeah, because it's like blocked off the path here. You know what could possibly work? Like a wall run from here. Alright, let's try. Nope, that just kills us. So it's like once she comes here, yeah, she gets stuck for whatever reason. Too slow, but yeah, I've got this. I'll probably be able to do it the next time round. Can't you like climb back? Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Seriously? Is that like some sort of a scripted event? Feels like it, because I've never seen that in a game before this. Like in this game before this. Okay, so where are we going from here? I'm not gonna jump down there, that's for certain. Or maybe I am. Maybe I am. What is that? Nature? Nature magazine? Let's hope there isn't any more combat impeding us. That would suck. Actually, the combat in this level hasn't been that bad, to be honest. Are we headed upstairs or downstairs? Only one way to find out.
To the top deck above you, near car deck 6.
Thank you. I was wondering that. I see the V, but the question is, how do I get there? Not that way, that's for certain. Okay. I mean, just because it's green doesn't mean we can't latch onto it, I suppose. Ventilation room, authorized personnel only. Well, Faith is authorized to practically enter anywhere, so don't you worry about her. Checkpoint means there's something big going that's about to happen in the next section. And I hope it's not one of those frustrating firefights like the previous one. Well, it's a sniper section, it's even worse. What do you know? May God have mercy on our soul. Yep. I see there are explosive barrels all over the place. And I'm just gonna stick to cover. I'm not gonna... Yeah, there's nowhere there. What is that? Probably a bollard of sorts. Better heal up before we proceed ahead. Yeah. So, where's my next cover then? I hope it's not somewhere over that it is over there.
Stay low, Faith.
I see. If I go inside there, I can find a runner pouch. Pretty much what I need, I think. Might as well collect it, is what I suppose. So I'll wait for this guy to move his little red dot away, so the kitty can go ahead and grab it. Alright, we can run for it. I see it. Question is, how do I fucking get to it? Without, because this area is pitch black. I can't seem to find a way to get to it, is the question. It's too dark for me to see anything. I'm in a pretty vulnerable position right here. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna run back to discover here. Oh shit. That guy caught me. Wonder how he knew where I was gonna be. Alright. We're in cover. Can't exactly proceed fast that way. Oh, move back. Okay, I see the next cover there. Let's head towards it, and hopefully this guy won't be on our ass. Come on then. Now or never. No cover on that side. Peeked a bit. Just to entice that guy. I sort of see a path there, but I don't know if I can take it. Should provide me with some amount of cover, to be honest. This path right here. Alright. Let's take this path then. Because I don't think he'll be able to shoot while I'm still in cover over here. I'll let his thing start going away that side, that way, before I try this. come on. Okay, smoothly done. I thought I saw somebody moving up there. Must have been just my imagination. I see more cover there. And I see some more cover here. Question is, do I really want to take the cover that's here? Makes sense. Sadly, I can't get up there. Otherwise, it would have been really fun. So how am I supposed to get to him then? I'm gonna have to get upstairs sooner or later. And I'm hoping it's sooner rather than later, because otherwise it's gonna be bad. Alright, let's start running again. Cover. Good. Cover is good. So that's where I'm ultimately headed. Question is, how do I get up there? Probably... well, I can see a way to get up there, to be honest. Alright, this guy's holding scope there. Let's just stick to cover as much as possible. He tried shooting with her, but missed, which is obviously a good sign. My objective is to vault over this thing. There's like an entire barrel full of oil there, which I'm... sort of hesitant to... Whoa, back up. No need to go all the way there. Pretty sure he can snipe us while we are trying to climb this ladder here. So I'm not gonna try that. But... well, I do see some cover over there that we can utilize. He's probably gonna try and shoot that barrel there. Okay, we should be comparatively safe right over here. Like, he shouldn't be able to get to us as easily with his little sniper. Question is, do we want to get all the way up there then? I see one cover at least. Like, one piece of cover there. Like, as long as we're staying towards the side. Holy shit, that looks beautiful. Let me just soak in the view for a moment here. Forget all about my worries. Whew, that's really pretty. Let me go ahead and was it F11, I think? Or was it F12? I forgot. I think it was either or F11 or F12. F12. Yeah, let me take like a couple of screenshots for Steam. Alright, this looks stunning. So I'll just leave it at that. Yeah, this guy is still not aware of where we are. I would like to keep it that way, to be honest. I see a red dot there. He's aimed right at us. So if we drop over this side, we should be clear. But the question is, I see like a piece of cover there that I want to use. So, and there's that intersection over there, which isn't really going to take us anywhere. Okay, this is honestly like a puzzle. Most good games typically are. He shot us while we were in the air. So I forgot to duck and roll. I see someone's being a little hasty. Question is, when do you run out of bullets, son? Yeah, running down the center would be a foolish move. This is sort of foolish on my part, but I suppose as long as I keep moving, he should not be able to get me. Okay, so since you have switched over to the pistol, I might as well try and do it the old-fashioned way. Well, what are you gonna shoot now, son? I'll tell you what, nothing, nada, zilch. Why do you sound like a woman there? Okay, you can actually counter moves that way. And I didn't realize you can like dodge in this game. That's like totally new to me. Too slow there. Okay. Looks like somebody's out of bullets. You won't let me finish a counter. So that's something new altogether. I'm trying to disarm you from behind, but for whatever reason that's not possible. Okay, I need to be a little conservative with my moves there. Try to confront this bitch.
He's getting away.
It's a she. Come on. Open it. Don't take forever. She's like far more physically strong than you. Look at her just closing these up in a matter of seconds. Look at you. What am I really doing here? Chasing this killer down? Pretty much. I didn't really need to do that, but okay. You know, I thought I could just climb up the side, but apparently not. Okay. How? Ni hao. Let's hope this is not a timed event. Holy shit. Come on, get up there. No, we did not. Alright, come on, come on, come on. Get running, Fate, get running. Oh, come on. Yeah, messed up the first part, I thought. I could climb just like her, but apparently I could not. She was too fast for me. Too good, basically. So to speak. Come on. Alright, let's go. Come on. Hey, you're not getting rid of me that easily. Seriously? Come on, get up! Where did she go? Oh. Wait, is this? No? Oh, okay. Another sniper section? I hope not. That would suck.
Careful, Fate.
I was wondering how can a sniper shoot that fast. Turns out she wasn't using a sniper in her latter engagements. Come on then. Oh, okay. Looks like we're climbing back up again. Yeah, ringouts are a real thing. Okay, come on. Looks like the slide kick is like the far more powerful move. And we're almost about to die. Looks like I need to wean her health down to like a certain point before I can even try doing anything. Well, that was successful.
To warn you off. I'm sorry. You've got to learn to let go, Faith. You remember? Like you did with your family. The runners are screwed. Icarus is just the start. And I want to live, Faith, not just survive.
Why Pope? His campaign was getting unexpected support, but he got stupid. Started making threats to the wrong people. High up people.
He found out about Icarus. They had you kill him.
Him or me. Sorry about Kate. Didn't know she was your sis.
Don't ask, Merc. Okay?
Heard all I need to hear, kiddo. Listen, Krieg says Kate's just been tried.
Already?
Wonders of the Swift Justice Program, huh?
They found her guilty, Faith.
Of course they did.
Convoy's taking her off to jail in less than an hour.